with their kahea. Could you please put a big round of applause together as we enter, as we welcome the ladies of Hawaii while they perform their kahiko, he noa no kalaniana ole.
Hey, no, I know it, honey, I love all it.
Our next performance of tonight is called Awa'ia, which means to seek and destroy, always accomplishing and achieving tasks faced within life.
Now, please welcome the men of Hawaii with their kahiko of Awa'ia! Patricia. Okay, I have a question for you. If you win, you can win this amazing basket, okay? How many islands are in the Hawaiian island chain? You can do this, I like it. Is it? You got it right! Congratulations!
You just made it.
Your parents are going to steal that from you. Keep it from them.
Okay.
Amazing!
Sorry. Short announcement. All you folks sitting here, could you guys scoot back and move to the side a little? We will have performers coming through these aisles very shortly.
They're going
to
be on the floor pretty soon. Sorry.
Please and thank you.
All right, now let's get back to the show. Okay. Please welcome the men and women of Hawaii with their koi dance of Holopapa.
Aloha, my name is Shante, and today the koi will be dancing Holopapa, choreographed by Lealoha Limamina. Holopapa is a story about two people traveling in a canoe around the islands.
Talking about the importance of our culture, and it's a reminder to us all that we need hold on to our traditions, our language, our actions, our roots, and most importantly, our values, so that we are able to share it amongst ourselves, our children, and our community at large. Hope you enjoy our show tonight. Tōpā seiko.
Thank you. is also called the Sibutau, which translates to horn end. Samoan haka is originally performed by warriors before a battle, proclaiming their strength in order to intimidate the opposition, protecting their people and land. In the Polynesian culture, the haka is performed by men. Sit back, relax, and enjoy as we perform the haka.
Thank you. much fun. That's awesome.
I think we totally could have pulled that one off.
I don't know. Do you want to try it?
Why not?
I don't know. Let's try.
Wait. I think you're in a completely different world.
I think you're like trying to do the waltz with me, and that's like not what we're doing. We're not at a wedding.
Well, we just love you guys so much that...
Do you guys love us?
I hope so.
I hope you better. You better.
Yeah, you guys better cheer. But anyway, so we have plenty of prizes to give away tonight and lots of questions to ask you guys.
So more trivia!
Thank you.
but that was so beautiful and emotional.
Nobody warned me about having emotional songs in this one.
I mean, we were crying. It was so beautiful.
The men of Eastside Tsunami Rugby Team are getting very anxious backstage, and this is a moment I've been waiting for all night long. So let's make some noise as the men come out and perform their traditional Maori haka.
Stars, 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 stars
Love means they're looking, hey.
It's funny that you even think you have a chance.
I'm too good for you anyway.
The Maori culture of his people. His mission is to share with the community an appreciation and knowledgeable understanding of the Maori people and the Tahiti culture through education in the art of dance, music, and daily life basic skills such as language, history, costuming, etc. As my Uncle Tapo said, my goal is for you to embrace my culture with the same love and passion as I have come to embrace yours.
Father, did you
celebration.
Women of Tahiti with their women's apanima of vaka, tere tere!
is the Aparima, choreographed by Maeva Anderson. This version was done by Clint Maratarangi, but the original singer is John Gavilu.
The title of this aparima is called Baka Tere Tere, and aparima is a slow dance. It's telling a story with your hands, and what Gavilu portrayed in this song were his childhood memories and the love of a person who is dear to him, but mostly the happiness of life. I hope you feel the love and happiness while watching this performance. Maruru.
Thank you.
sorry. I thought you said conga. I was really sorry.
As I was saying, let's welcome the women of Tonga as they show us Matangi Hake, Matangi Hifu.
Oh yeah, this is the one about the mythical sea turtle named Sangone and how the forceful winds from the south, lightning strikes from the skies, and the clapping thunder drowns all, yet Sangone rises above, powerful and alive.
Thank you. song was choreographed by me.
Soon,
but
up next, the Warriors of Fiji will be taking the stage. as they summon the mana or power of their gods and ancestors to prepare for battle with their Fijian chant and ronde.
This dance is broken in two parts. The first part is a warrior chant, known as the Daimogo, and the second part is a victorious dance, which is the Raonde. The first song is sung by Fiji, and the second song is sung by Black Rose. The whole performance was choreographed by me. Thank you.
Honors Club Luau. Thank you all for coming tonight.